Congratulations on purchasing your new Atomic Aquatics mask. In this short video, we'll show you how to prepare it for use. The glass area of the mask will be covered with a very fine layer of silicone left over from the manufacturing process. Do not use a naked flame as this will affect the tempered glass strength and could damage the skirt. Grab a tube of children's toothpaste. It's important you use children's toothpaste as it doesn't contain abrasive fluoride crystals found in adult toothpaste. With a spare toothbrush, gently apply toothpaste to the entire glass area of the mask, both inside and out, and leave it to dry. Once dry, make sure your fingers are clean with no creams, lotions or sunscreen on them, as this will cause the lens to be contaminated again and fog up. Now rinse the mask thoroughly in fresh water to remove all the toothpaste and the residue with it. Voila! Your Atomic mask is now ready for diving. Just don't forget to spit in the mask to prevent fogging.